I want to slay dragons, ma'am, not play whack-a-mole with evil.
Sometimes making evil have to duck and find another hole. It's the best we're gonna do.
Somebody sent me this after one of the terrorist attacks. It's a poem called Good Bones by Maggie Smith. The last part of it goes, life is short and the world is at least half terrible. And for every kind stranger, there is one who would break you. Though I keep this from my children, I'm trying to sell them the world. Any decent realtor walking you through a real hellhole chirps on about good bones. This place could be beautiful, right? You could make this place beautiful.